coming off a bye, the way you guys stepped up.
Yeah, all year Coach Cotto and the rest of the coaching staff has been just harping on being in good condition, and I think, you know, our guys ran hard tonight from defense to offense, offense to defense, so, you know, I'm very impressed that we had a good game report from the coaches, and we kind of just executed.
How well were you seeing the ball tonight? I mean, you seemed pretty locked in from the start.
Yeah, I mean, the defense was giving up good quality shots from the outside, so I was just trying to make the ones I could save and, you know, get the ball out of my stick quick to get from defense to offense. So, you know, it's a credit to the defense and the short sticks in front of me.
NPS Nonprofit Services has the technology and know-how to achieve your nonprofit goals. We have all the tools that you need for your nonprofit to be successful, including tech support, consulting, development strategies, and business continuity to make sure your data is safe on-prem or in the cloud anywhere all the time. Call NPS at 877-797-8776. We're easy to reach and easy to work with.
We just try to watch film on the opponents, understand players' tendencies, and then play help defense. Obviously, we want to play the ball tough, and then slide through the offense when they get to certain spots and play help defense, and then have quick rotations and just communications. Then really solid with all of our close guys, long poles, and D-middies. So, you know, we're really playing as a strong seven-man unit.
Are you kind of being the field general back there in terms of communication, or?
I think it's a collective effort, honestly. The coaching staff gives us, like I said, a really good scouting report on the guys. We have a good understanding of what we need to do, and we try to execute it. I don't really think there's any one particular general. I think we all kind of share the responsibility of, you know, owning the defense at certain times, because, you know, we're all trying to see different things and do certain stuff together. So when we all help each other, it works a lot easier.
Coach talked about after the last game some slippage in certain areas. Do you think the guys stepped up and those areas?
Yeah, I mean, definitely. Anytime you hold a team to single digits in this league, it's a positive on the defensive end. Our offense got to 15, which is obviously pretty good. And, you know, that's stuff that we're going to have to look at the analytics and, like, the statistics and stuff like that to really get a better idea. But, you know, I'm just proud of the effort of the team and, you know, the energy we come out with and the competitiveness we bring to the game.